Yo, what up y'all? It's your man. Oh, welcome back to another video. Man, today's Sunday the 23rd, 2023. It's like 85, 82 degrees out here. Weather is perfect. It's a little cloudy, but they did say there was supposed to be no rain. Just a little cloud here and there, so yeah. I ain't doing no Uber today, no deliveries. I'm just doing a simple ride around the city just to see what's going on, you know. That's what I'm doing today. My man on the Segway. Okay, my man on the Segtron right there, doing his thing. Yes, like I said, today I'm just gonna do a little ride around the city, see what's going on, enjoy the day. I'm gonna take you along for the ride. My first stop is going to be right down here at the Schuylkill, down by the Schuylkill Trail. See what's going on down here. See how the progress going on, because it's supposed to be extending the trail. So I'm gonna see how far they have gotten. Woo-hoo. Now, you're not supposed to ride your bike down this path right here. You're supposed to walk your bike, but man, who the hell is walking their bike? Y'all must be out your mind. Hell no. I'm riding my bike down this trail. It ain't gonna take me a million years just to get down this, down there. All right. This is the Schuylkill Trail. See, we got a few people out. Hold up. All right. People out here enjoying the day, walking around. Getting their exercise in. People over here chilling the lawn. You see them? Catching the sun. Well, there ain't no sun right now. There was catching the sun earlier. But there ain't no sun right now, so. They're just catching clouds. But yeah, this is the trail. Oh Lord, okay. Oh, I just saw her in her bikini knife. I would go over there, but I ain't gonna violate like that. But she looked nice. God damn. See my man right here getting his exercise in on his bike. Got a nice little breeze blowing right now. Like I said, this is one end of the trail. Then I'm gonna take you to the opposite end of the trail where the cafe's at. Like I said, I just wanna see what's going on down here first. Cause they said this trail is gonna take about like 3 years to complete. So I'm about to go see where it's at right now. How far they gotten. I mean, the last time I was down here, they had they had put the beam or the columns in the water to hold up the bridge. Cause it's gonna be a bridge. Cause they're doing it over the water. I don't know. Yeah, thanks for everybody that have subscribed to the channel, man. I really appreciate it. I'm trying to get to 500 right now. I'm at 365, which that's pretty good. Ain't nothing wrong with that. I'm trying to hit 500 before the year's over. If not, I'll just hit it next year. But I appreciate everybody that has subscribed to the channel, man, and who have liked the video, who have made comments, all that. I appreciate everything. I really do. From the bottom of my heart, I do. Now, I'm not a YouTuber. I just like making videos. I'm not a big YouTuber like them guys, man. I just like making videos. See them big YouTubers, they drop like what? 3-4 contents a week. I drop one content a week, one video a week. I can't do that 3-4 videos a week. Can't do it. I have a life. I have a 9-to-5 job that I gotta go to. All right, so here we coming up to, oh, they got the ramp up already. Okay. Oh man. All right, so this is what I was talking about right here. This is where they're gonna extend the trail at, right here. As you can see, look at that. Oh, they got the ramp up already. That's what I'm talking about. Bada bing, bada boom. Danger, no trespassing. But yeah, so this is gonna extend, go all the way around. I think it's gonna go for another, extend for, is it two or another? It's either 2 or 3 more miles or 4 more miles, something like that. Don't quote me on that, could be wrong, could be further. But yeah, man, I can't wait for this thing to be done. 3 more years, I think, 2 more years to go. Yeah, I'm definitely going to be on this as soon as they're done. All right. Oh, we got a riverboat. Hold up. We're going to wave at them and see if they're going to wave back. But look, see the trail right there? Oh, yeah. Nice little riverboat. I'm waving. Nobody's waving back. Okay. I guess they didn't like the wave. All right, let's go hit the other side of the trail. Let me get at y'all in a second. All right. Oh, we're going down. Oh, shit. All right, we're about to head to the next part of the trail. Oh, shit. Ooh, I had to slow it down there. I was going way too fast. I ain't feel like rationing anybody today. I don't got that good insurance. I got the Geico. I ain't got the General. And I ain't got Aflac. Yeah, so we're coming around to the next side of the trail. I mean, the trail, it's a really long trail. All right, so this is just a little bit of it. It's not even the whole thing. Okay, you're on the fishing pole. All right, we're about to go to the spot called the Cosmic Cave. This is where everybody stop to relax, get something to drink, grab something to eat, kick their feet up, you know, meet up with friends and families, rent bikes, all that goes on at the Cosmic Cave. This not it right here. This little garden right here, little pop-up food garden. Around here, people be, they be on their skates around here. Having fun, enjoying the day. Like I said, it's a beautiful day, so everybody is out. Well, not everybody. Majority of the people are out. Later on in the afternoon, that's when everybody really gonna come out. It's gonna really be crowded out here. Welcome to up. See, they out here skating. It's Al out here. I see what I see. We'll be right back.
welcome. There's no bias here. That's what America's supposed to be. That's why this is my favorite place.
There you go. Lemonade. All right, thank you. I know this video is just all over the place, a whole bunch of nonsense, but that's what it is. Today was an all over the place nonsense video day, I'm gonna say. Yeah, got me some food, met up with a few of the guys. We were just chilling, talking, just vibing. Didn't do any riding or nothing like that, so. But now I'm on my way home. I'm gonna go straight to the art museum just to see what's going on around here. I'm gonna end this video here. This non-making sense video. And yeah, I'm just gonna edit right there, then go home and go eat some food. Bought me some Jamaican food. It's fried fish with macaroni and cheese and candy yam. It looks delicious. Costing me $15, you know. But I got a lot for $15 though, so it was worth it. It was worth the price. Now I hope it tastes great. I ain't really taste any of it yet. But hello, how you doing? So yeah, let's go see. I know it's crowded around here in front of the art museum. All right, you already can see the crowd. I can see the crowd. Everybody lined up for the Rocky, take picture at the Rocky steps. God damn, look at the line out here. Just to take picture with Rocky. Are you kidding me? Wow. Look at the line. Look at this, look at this. And Rocky is right over here. Y'all see Rocky right there? But look at the line though. This is crazy. Wow. I've never seen a line this long. Take a picture. This is insane. Let me get around. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Oh, wow. You actually got somebody. They actually got somebody directing people how they should line up. Wow, that's shocking. Really shocking. No, you're good. Okay, now right down here they got another little event that's going on right down here. For the summertime, bring your family down here, have a little fun. They got a little, they got a stage. They got little games for kids to play. You got seats over here you can sit. I'm not going to ride through here. I'm just going to walk my bike. Yeah. Let's walk the bike through here. I don't want to be too disrespectful, you know, just in case they tell me to get off. So here, look, they got games right here for kids to play. Just a nice little chill little environment, you know. Got a fan right here, want to cool off. To mute that for a second because of the music that was playing. I mean, you pretty much can still hear the music, but yeah. I had to mute it for a split second. But yeah. All right, now I'm on my way home. Now it's official. I'm on my way home, officially. Whoa, bro. All right, like I said, man, this video was all over the place. It wasn't a planned video, so, yeah. So, again, thanks for everybody that subscribed to the channel. I appreciate it. Everybody that liked the video. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Hit that like button. Drop a comment. You know the deal. It's your man, O. And I'm going to catch you all on the next one. Peace.